surprise, motherfucker.
Full tank.
So what happens here is whenever I get a Skype call while playing dayz, as soon as I click on the Skype call, it kicks me out of dayz. And once it does that and I reopen dayz, it moves my dayz to my other monitor to my left, which is like smaller, and it's harder for me to play dayz, especially since it's so big on seeing things. Well, then when I reopen dayz, something even worse happened. I don't know if that's just like the same one, or what's going on? It sure isn't. What? This is the same character. Hunting with Bob Cow. The elusive run in circles tactic. We're dealing with an expert here. Cluck. Cluck. Oops. Damn. Thing silenced. Just shot over there. I didn't hear the crack though. So either it's a really bad pistol, a 9mm that isn't supersonic, or he wasn't shooting at me.
Whoever this is, dog, because this is half of my shit. There's a chest holster. He's got another chest holster with a pistol if you want to grab it. I don't know if it's got anything. Yeah, I'm pretty sure these are those guys. Because they had white armbands. Do they have any ammo? Hell yeah. Sure. Player, 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 right in front of us. Two players, yellow. Well, if you look at all of us, we're all dressed up the same.
Hey, how you doing? Hey, can you drop that bolt for me?
Hey.
Nope.
Surprise attack from where? Let's go up in here. Ooh. Pulling off some strats here, boys. I should have hit one of the rail cars and got whoever came in to get me. This is good. Single one out. What weapon does he have? Shotgun. Does not bode well for us. Oh, jeez. This is bad.
Hey, boy, you better drop that tire. You better drop that tire.
Ah!
Stop.
You better stop moving. You're surrounded. There are more of us.
Ah! Than you.
Stop.
You popped it, not the tire. Why did you hit the tire? You popped it. my legs hurt.
Oh. Hello there, sir. Excuse me?
Hello?
How are you today? I'm behind you.
Hello?
The other way. Hello. I'm behind you, mister. Hello?
Hey.
Hello.
What's up? There you are.
Not much, not much. How are you?
I've been just running around.
Alright. Two questions. Do you know the way to Electro?
Wait, I can't hear you very well.
Do you know the way to Electro?
Okay, let me turn something down. I do not.
No? Oh. Where'd you come from?
I came from down where you were running. I'm just
right.
Running down this way.
Nice. Yeah, but just in case. Oh my goodness.
Oh.